evening. It doesn't seem like that long ago when your child first walked into the deputy's classroom to begin his or her last year in preschool. I remember looking at all those new faces and thinking, gosh, they look so young. It didn't take long for all of us to become a family. I have enjoyed getting to know each and every one of your children. They are so unique and special in their own way. Thank you, parents, for entrusting your precious child in our care during your work days. And deputies and cabbies, thank you for filling our days with so much affection and laughter. I will miss you very, very much. And now to quote from my favorite author, Dr. Seuss. Graduates, you have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction that you choose. You're on your own, and you know what you know. You are the one who will decide where to go. Thank you.
My name is Miss Jennifer. It's been great to be here today. It's been an amazing year with the Cabbies and Deputies. I've watched so much growth in these children. It's been an honor to be their teacher, but they have also taught me. They have truly left a print on my heart, and I'll never forget them and miss them dearly. I want to share with you a poem that I wrote for the Cabbies and the Deputies. It's called The Beginning. It's the beginning. It's the beginning of your journey. A journey of learning, a journey of exploring, a journey of discovering. It's a journey to find who you are. Have fun, make good choices. Continue to dream and imagine great things. Be the best that you can be. At this time now, we will award the diplomas to the pre-kindergartners. Our first graduate this evening is Lindsay Butoff. Lindsay will be attending Barnesville Elementary School in Minnesota. Wow. Our next graduate is Cammie Cascini. Cammie will attend Pearson's Corner this fall. Our next graduate is Maddie Chambliss. Maddie will be attending Fulton Elementary.
Yay, Maddie!
Eleanor Cribbs will attend collegiate this fall. Next, Will Devlin will attend Fursey Creek in September. Our next graduate, Anya Driscoll, will be attending Berkeley Elementary in September. Mary Driscoll will also attend Berkeley. Next, Sebastian Ebel will attend collegiate in September. Abby Geist will be attending Cool Springs. Thomas George will attend Pearson's Corner in the fall. Our next graduate is Sybil Harrell. Sybil will be attending Pearson Creek. Johnson will be attending Pearson's Corner in the fall. Tommy Loughran will be attending Cool Springs Elementary. Our next graduate, Ashley Markin, will be attending Percy Creek Elementary. McKenna Schatzberg will be attending Elmont Elementary School. Our next graduate is Isabel Seid. Isabel will be attending Percy Creek Elementary. Summer Southworth will be attending Liberty Christian this fall. Next, Tyler Spencer will be attending Echo Lake Elementary. Maggie Walker will be attending Longdale Elementary School. Fletcher Warren will attend Percy Creek Elementary. Jack will be attending Pearson's Corner in September. Please help me congratulate our pre-kindergarten class of 2011. Yay.
Join us for refreshments and fun. Thanks for sharing this event with us.